Dear student, standard 5, we will read the English grammar. Please open your grammar book, page number 26. Voice change. Before reading the voice change, I have told you about the verbs, transitive verbs and intransitive verbs. You know what are the transitive verbs and you know what are the intransitive verbs. Transitive verbs have the objects, but intransitive verbs have no objects. So that we have we have to voice change the only voice change will be done by the transitive verbs, those who have the objects. So voice change is divided into two parts. One is active voice, another is passive voice. What do you mean by active voice and passive voice? Only transitive verbs have the voice change, but intransitive verbs have no voice changes. You have to keep it in your mind. It is very important. Only transitive verbs can be change the voice. Otherwise, the intransitive verbs have no voice changes, has no active voice or passive voice. So, voice change is divided into two parts. One is active voice, another is passive voice. And what is active voice? Active voice is active voice, the subject does the work. That is active voice. Example, I do my works. That means I here is I subject. Do is verb, my works is the object. Understood? So that what is passive voice? But karma vachya. What do you mean by passive voice? Passive voice, the work is done by the subject. The work is done by the subject. Example is my work is done by me, may be written or may not be. But my work is done. That means the work is done. My work means done means the my means myself or myself has done the work. That means my work is done by me. So me is the subject. Subject has done this work, but subject has done his self work. So that my work is done means subject has done its self work. Understood? So my meal was taken by me. Man, that means I have taken the meal. Understood or not? Understood? So this is the active voice and passive voice. So we have to know the only transitive verbs, the verbs have objects, can be made the voice changes. Understood? So here you know the active voice changes and the passive voice changes. So it is very important to know, it is important to know that the voice changes have two parts. One is active voice, another is passive voice. Active voice means subject does the work, subject himself or subject does the work. Here is the passive voice, is the work is done by the subject. This is the difference. This is the direct work done by the subject. It is the indirectly done by the subject. Understood? So that it is active voice is called, the active voice is called the subject of the work, and the passive voice is called the work is done by the subject. Understood, my students? So we have read the verbs, transitive verbs, intransitive verbs. Only transitive verbs have the voice changes, but intransitive verbs have no voice changes. Understood or not? So that the transitive verbs have the voice changes and intransitive verbs have no voice changes. Understood, my students? Have a nice day. Thank you. If you are not understanding or if you in dilemma or problem or anything in doubt, let me know in our school app, or any doubt you have to clear it, let me connect with phone and I will clarify your doubts. Have a nice day. Thank you, my students, again.